this emote may have just leaked the new Fortnite map. Let me explain. So first, it just looks like a normal emote. But that all changes when you go into replay mode. If you go into replay mode and zoom in on the emote, you can actually see this. I don't know if this is an old map or a new map that's coming, but I don't think this is supposed to be in the game.